Theatre Lovers. Today we're going to do some Easter crafts. And first we're going to put glitter on our bunnies. Hey Glitter Lovers, today we're going to do an Easter craft video. And the first thing we're going to do is put glitter and glue on these little boring, they're very, very boring. They have no glitter on them. Little bunny ears, and we're going to do the velveteen rabbit colour, which you can get at our shop, which will be linked down below. So first we're going to get our glue, which I have down here, and we're just going to paint it on here with a little paintbrush. Try not to get the furry bit wet, like the other bit wet. Okay, once you think you've done enough, I'm just going to do the first ear because I don't want it to put it on this ear, and then do the other ear, and then get it right there. Now, the best part, I'm going to get the glitter. Can I turn it so it's easier? Thing you want. That's okay. Okay. I'm gonna get the paintbrush and just make sure it's spread it around evenly. Spread it, whatever the word is. This is the first ear. If you can see it. It's really glittery. And now I'm going to do the second ear. So I'm pretty much doing the same thing. Okay, now I'm going to mix it all up. Not mix it all up, put it all down evenly. Make sure it's all nice. Gonna add a little bit more glitter. But you can never have too much glitter. Okay, I think that will be good. I'll just let it to make sure all the tools are stuck on. So now they're done, I'm gonna put them on. They're perfect. Super sparkly. And they're not boring anymore. Hit the red button down below and the little bell to get notified when we post new videos. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you like it and comment below if you want this glitter.